It's Monday. Welcome to another episode of BashiTV, a day in the life of an online internet marketer. Welcome back, guys. All right, so the start of a brand new day. Today is Monday. And what I have here on the schedule of things to do today are, I need to continue working on a client's follow-up emails. He's got like so many follow-up emails that I'm trying to squeeze in time every single day to fix up his follow-up emails for his door-to-door product that he is selling. He's got a membership area. He's actually pretty well known in the ADT alarm industry. And he is actually the number one largest recruiter of door-to-door sales guys for the largest ADT company based out of Canada. I think they're from, the company is based out of Edmonton or Toronto, I'm not sure. My client lives in Edmonton. Of course, the next thing on my schedule is I gotta continue making these vlogs for you. So I record a day in the life of an internet marketer as I go and what I do on a daily basis. The second thing I gotta do is write my follow-up emails for my products, like I promised myself and like what I told you I do on a daily basis, which is the same thing you should be doing in your own products and services. And I gotta fix an upsell video for my traffic agency clients, the video that promotes their upsell that they sell. I gotta do some fixing on that. And I have to edit some of my traffic agency videos, my launch videos. I found a better promotional way to present them better, so to basically increase sales. I gotta work on that. And I gotta look over some of my Sell For Me funnel clients who just joined as a customer, and my team is actually working on setting up their funnels. I gotta look over those before we send the confirmation emails to the client, letting them know that their funnel is built and done. So this is what I got on the schedule for now. I'm gonna get to work on this, and I'll squeeze in some video footages every now and then of today's vlog. So I'll talk to you guys in a bit. All right, as you can see here, I just finished writing a brand new sales copy for my client's agency business upsell. The one that they basically is presented right after a new visitor opt-ins to their sales funnel. So I just finished writing a brand new script, and I'm about to start recording it for them, hiring some voice talent to do all that recording, and then I'll go from there setting it up. And all that has to be done today: the recording, the script, setting up the new video, editing it, rendering it, publishing it, and posting it on all of my clients' agency business ASAP. So I gotta get back to work. Hustle, hustle, hustle. All right, so have this ever happened to you in your own business? Whenever you're like in the zone working on something and you're like so focused, laser focused in on it, you just get a bunch of like emails and people harassing you and bothering you, and everybody needs you. Well, this seems to happen to me almost every single time I'm working on a very important video. And as you know, I'm working on the upsell video for my traffic agency clients, and what happened was I'm getting like three or four emails forwarded to me by my assistant who requires my attention. I have to like read it and either tell her what to say or either I reply back to it. And it's really frustrating because I'm working on something important. I don't have time for this right now. So I'm just trying to manage my time between doing those two. And as you can see, I am working on the sales video, the upsell video for my private clients. I'm revamping it, making it better. And that's going to be edited and launched tonight. Finally, hard work. I've been editing this video from about 12:30 p.m. okay, until about now, which is 5:04 p.m. 8 minutes and 54 seconds, which is the editing of the upsell video for my traffic agency clients. Now, just so you know, this is not a video where I'm selling an upsell to the clients. No, this is a video that I am personally creating for my clients' businesses so that they drive traffic to it and they make sales on an upsell for them. That's what that is. So when I say literally the traffic agency business is me hands-on working, setting up your business model, your setup, your pages, your sales copy, your upsell copy, your scripts, your videos, I'm literally giving you an entire business as a traffic agency client. I'm just setting it up. It's a, let me show you here, 8 minutes and 54 seconds. Got all the tracks going. Got the background music. As you could see, I got it all here. Boom, 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 boom. All done and set up with footages, royalty-free stuff. Now all I gotta do is review it one more time while it's all done. Then I publish it, upload it to either Vimeo or Wistia or Amazon S3, depending on the size and where I need to be using it. I have access to all of them. And yes, these videos are hosted on my platform, so this way my clients don't have to pay for bandwidth and they can drive a million views to it a day for all I care. I'll pay for it. So basically, yeah. So I still got this entire schedule to work on here because I haven't even touched it yet. I only answered a couple of follow-up emails and then, sorry, I answered a couple of support ticket emails. I still got to write the follow-up emails and I just want to wrap this up because in a couple hours, it's time to put my daughter to sleep. So I got to get to work, I got to grind, and I'll probably be working through the night. But I'm probably still going to be hitting the gym anyways. So this way, I keep myself in shape, keep the energy flowing, keep the energy going, and just grind it out and hustle it out hard, because that's what you got to do to be a top performer as an internet marketer. And if you want to do the same, then you got to act like it and start doing it and start taking action. As you guys can see, video being uploaded right now. This is the one I'm doing a test for with my voice on there. That's why it says male, so I know it's me, mine, brand new. This is the new upsell video that's going up on all the agency clients' website. And this is supposed to fix some minor errors. And also, I made sure to make sure that the copy, the sales copy, the upsell pitch is badass to convert way more opt-ins into customers. Guys, I love you. Thank you for being a part of the traffic agency business. I want you guys to succeed, make a boatloads of cash, and that's why I am here. That's why you're investing in me, and I'm here to serve you and help you because I love you and you're the best. Thank you for being here. All right, so I'm dead beat. Barely got through my schedule yet. I still got a couple more things to do. The video, the upsell video, took a bunch of my time. As you can see, it's uploaded to wistia.com and now it's encoding. It's at 87%, 88%. And I attempted to also wipe out the whiteboard because I want to do a new training in the next day or so. Okay, I gotta mute this. See? It's playing, so I just gotta mute it.
Traffic to your website.
Okay, I think we're good. So I wanna do another training, and what I do sometimes, as you can see, I have a green tape here. I got a small, basically, jug of the paint that I use for this wall. And sometimes when I do trainings on here for private clients or, you know, whatever, sometimes when I'm erasing the board with this, sometimes this cloth gets on the wall and it makes it all, you know, like it stains the actual wall. So what I do is I have the same paint exactly and I just dab it here to get rid of the markers. So I did that today and I'm waiting for it to just dry up. Because of all the chemical smell in the paint, I opened up the window here a bit just to get some of that smell out. And basically, I'm gonna try to to follow the commitment, which is writing the follow-up emails for my products. I'm definitely doing that tonight. I don't care if my eyes bleed over my dead body. I'm not doing this tonight. I'm definitely doing it tonight before I hit the gym. So that's what I'm going to be working on after I'm done this. Now that the video is done, I'm just going to upload it to all of my clients' agency website slash business to make sure that they get it and they're updated and everything's good. And then we'll move on from there. Anyways, thanks again for tuning into another episode of Bashi TV. I know this is something I started brand new and there's probably not many views on these videos, but I can care less. I'm gonna make vlogs every single day. I'm gonna push it. I'm gonna grind it out. I'm gonna hustle. I'm gonna build the best YouTube channel on YouTube for internet marketers to see how a real a day in the life of an internet marketer, how a real internet marketer lives. I'm the only person on YouTube right now or online that shows you literally behind the scenes of what he does, not just talking and just training. I'm going to have a lot of that up there on my YouTube channel for you guys, but I'm talking about actually showing you how an internet marketer runs his business, okay? As you can tell, I'm not being fake. This is me. This is what I do. This is how I run my business. I'm here every single day working, grinding it out, making the kind of money that I claim that I make, and basically showing you how I do it and how it's done. Inspire and motivate you so that you could see I'm no one special. I live in a normal home. I have a normal office. I have a computer. I drink coffee. If you drink coffee, I have a computer. I do what you guys do. I have a studio. If you guys have one, I don't know. And making it, you don't need any special skills or special powers. You just gotta do the work. You gotta do what is necessary for you to do to get to where you wanna get. Period. End in a sentence. That's it. It's done. That's all you got to do. So, thank you for tuning in. Another episode of Bashi TV, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also click on the YouTube notification tab so you can be notified every time I publish a new video. If you like to learn the honest-to-goodness truth about what real internet marketers do to succeed on a daily basis, the hustle, the grind, if you want PPC tips, sales funnel tips, tips on internet marketing in general, then you need to subscribe to this channel because I can promise you, no one does it like me. Been on YouTube for a while, but never really shared my 18 plus years of internet marketing knowledge until now. I'm back and here to stay to empower, motivate, and educate anyone who wants to start an online business and live the internet lifestyle. Subscribe, then hit the notification icon, and we'll see you tomorrow for another video.